I love dance. I really, really do. I choreographed for the Olympic team of Ukraine. Oh, I think it's been over 10 years. I started like really young. Just been such a passion of mine and something, once again, my mom picked up. She's like, you really have an eye for putting it all together from behind the scenes. I guess my parents were kind of like just the two stars of USSR. People just decided that they should get married because they were two really good-looking people, incredibly successful. And everybody's like, you guys should have a baby. I knew I wanted something different and deciding to take the path of music. I had 5 number one hits. I was the youngest kid doing what I was doing in music and sort of combined live instruments with electronic music, and it was very fresh at that time. I decided I was just being molded into this cookie cutter pop Barbie doll, you know, by the label, as it always happens. And I just didn't want to become that. I didn't want to be that. I wanted to find out who I was, and I wanted to learn English. A lot of people say I ran away, knowing that in Ukraine I would probably never be given a chance to be solely myself. I just decided to take halfway across the world and landed in LA.
I wanted to be in the United States, and I knew I would find my freedom here and discover who I am. And even though I kind of completely abandoned my family, all of my roots, everything that I came from, everything that I have, coming here not knowing anybody, not having any family, not really, just being a foreigner, an immigrant, not being accepted in this country for, you know, it's tough starting from nowhere, from scratch.
America is so complicated. I mean, everything is so square, and at the same time, you're given all this freedom, but you're given so many boxes. Psychologically, it was really tough. You know, the mentality of people was really tough, and it was a huge culture shock, language barrier, everything. And I think, once again, music is something that bridged that. I also went to, strangely enough, to acting school. A really dear friend of mine suggested that that would be a great way for me to learn English. I was put on stage and told, hey, we can't understand you, or we can't hear you, and I didn't have the confidence to speak in English. I It was stuck somewhere inside of me, that voice, and I needed to bring it out. Last week was pretty tough. It's been to a point of impossible to survive here in New York. It was like a mixture of like everything at once. But definitely was not ready to leave New York yet. Not ready.